we've been doing this a long time.
It's a Thanksgiving tradition.
Salt, pepper, cayenne, sugar, like a white sugar.
Leading up to the holidays, South Bay Barbecue usually sells about 20 smoked turkeys.
We'll do 8 hours on these birds.
But this year, they're way past 20.
We'll reevaluate at 150.
The phone just has been ringing off the hook.
Savantha and Eric Dickerson's Olympia restaurant stayed open through the Great Recession and so far, the pandemic.
We want to survive. We want this business to survive, and if that means we gotta work a little harder and do more, that's what we'll do.
New restrictions make their restaurant takeout or outside seating only, which is quickly losing its appeal. At least you'd think.
I had customers come in and sit out in the rain yesterday.
The Dickersons say as soon as the new rules were announced, business picked up.
Honestly, it's a blessing to have people. It just means so much to us. It makes it feel like that's the reason why we're doing it.
And they're getting new customers whose traditional Thanksgiving plans suddenly changed.
But then I've also had people who have never done Thanksgiving dinner, and they're relieved. Because we do offer the gravy and the cornbread stuffing.
They'll keep filling their smoker and will take as many orders as they can handle.
Everybody sees what we're going through and they're just stepping up, which is awesome to see, because you don't expect, we never expected it.
It's something to be thankful for. And in a year with so much stress, who really needs the pressure of making a perfect Thanksgiving dinner by themselves?
That's our job, is to make you look good.
They're feeling way more confident about their Thanksgiving dinner now.
Because you cooked it.
Yeah, because we've cooked it for them, yeah.
The Dickersons know business will likely slow down a little bit after Thanksgiving. They say that happens every year, but they're already looking at adding some new items to their Christmas takeout menu, including putting a prime rib in their smoker. In Olympia, Drew Mickelson, King 5 News.